In question two, there is a requirement to produce an energy transfer diagram for an office fan that's being plugged in electrically. On the left-hand side, as normal, we require the energy into the system, which in this case is the electrical energy. The energy out of the system comes in three different forms in this case. The required output or the useful output energy is kinetic, but of course there's also going to be sound and thermal energy coming out of the system as well. Now for question three, there's a requirement to sketch a Sankey diagram for the same identical electrical fan, and we're using the basis of an efficiency of 30%. Now I've pre-completed a diagram. It did take a few moments to pull that together. And you can see on the left-hand side the energy into the system, of course being electrical, in this case is represented by 5 units, which corresponds to 100% of the energy. The useful energy going through the system is kinetic energy and has taken up 1.5 units. And the 1.5 units overall corresponds to 30%. The wasted energy coming down corresponds to 3.5 units, and that being of course sound and thermal. And those 3.5 units represent 70% of the total energy. And if you look very carefully, the total energy into the system, which is represented by 5 units, does indeed equal the total energy leaving the system, which is the useful energy output of 1.5 added together to the wasted energy, which is 3.5. So the principle of conservation of energy is indeed complied with in this case.